The militia have captured Stag's airship and set up a watchtower with sentry guns. Looks like it's controlled from that central command point. I need to take it out. That soldier is equipped with a device that can track my detective mode systems. If I use it for too long, he'll be able to pinpoint my location and alert the others.
Can you imagine Stag's face when we harpooned him? Yeah, I bet he thought he was safe up in that airship. Who flies around in an airship for crying out loud? It wasn't exactly a tricky shot. What's he even doing in Gotham? Saw some profit sticking around.
I can't do that yet. Sabotage that until I upgrade the disruptor.
Trying for this! Focus!
Now, if I was in charge, this never would have happened.
I can't do that yet. Taking out the militia. Now to disable the tower. I'm out of ammo. I'm at the airships. What did you find?
Well, the ship's original schematics reveal a service hatch that should be accessible from the top of the aircraft. It would seem Mr. Stagg is rather protective of his research. I expect the security to be high.
Thanks, Alfred. Lucius, how's the remote hacking device coming along? I think I'm about to need it.
Maybe you should add clairvoyance to that job description, Mr. Wayne. I'm uploading the latest decryption software to the device in the vault at Wayne International Plaza. You can collect it from there.
I won't let... I'm going to locate the militia watchtowers and shut them down. There's a service hatch on top of the airship. I can use the remote hacking device to get in.
I can see why you like it up here, Bats. Gives you time to ponder the really big questions, like, is Oracle dead? Is it all my fault? Who's going to die next? Now let's get down there and find out.
The hatch is locked from inside. If I can locate the control panel, I'll be able to bypass security using the remote hacking device. Soldiers are using an unmanned drone. If I can download the security codes from the soldier controlling the drone, I'll be able to turn it against them.
In this mode, you're safe. Just remember, when the light is red, you become a target. What are we supposed to do then?
Then you stay out of its way. The onboard CPU creates a unique and unhackable network. This device is the only thing that can pass control information back.
Then aren't you the weak link?
There is nothing weak about me.
I should target the soldier controlling the drone. I need to get closer.
Hard to tell who hates Batman more, Scarecrow or the Knight.
I've got the codes. Now I can turn that drone against them.
You said something about hostiles?
It's nothing.
It's locked electronically. If I can find the control panel, I should be able to override it with the remote hacking device. Not yet, but the Arkham Knight and Scarecrow's forces have moved through this place, killing everyone.
They must be there for a reason, sir. What are they planning?
Barbara's the priority. When she's safe, I'll deal with them.
But, sir, you have the chance to end this now. Capture Scarecrow, and you can save the whole city. It's what Miss Gordon would want.
I'm not losing anyone else, Alfred.
I should now have full rotational control of the airship stability system. However, the hacking device will only work within a certain range of any control terminal.
Onto one of my clean energy airships. It's because you're a gifted resource. those soldiers have got Stag, and from the look of him, he won't last much longer. I need to save him.
Where are the files?
I'm not telling you!
You want us to cut off your fingers? I don't mind. We start with the fingers, and see how high we go before you tell us.
Please!
We will find them, you know. We've got crews tearing this place apart. The longer it takes, the more...
Follow targets here! Whoa. Oh, Batman!
Why has everything gone dark? Are we dying?
We better not be dying, Bruce.
Those soldiers have got Stag, and from the look of him, he won't last much longer. I need to save him.
Where are the files?
I'm not telling you!
You want us to cut off your fingers? I don't mind. We start with the fingers and see how high we go before you tell us.
Please!
Dark Knight, you have nothing to be afraid of anymore.
Those soldiers have got Stag, and from the look of him, he won't last much longer. I need to save him.
Where are the files?
I'm not telling you!
You want us to cut off your fingers? I don't mind. We start with the fingers and see how high we go. Before you tell us.
Please!
We will find them, you know. We've got crews tearing...
Batman, he's here!
You! Get Mr. Stag some more!
Come on,
It's over, hero. Goodbye.
Those soldiers have got Stag, and from the look of him, he won't last much longer. I need to save him.
Where are the files?
I'm not telling you!
You want us to cut off your fingers? I don't mind. We start with the fingers, and see how high we go before you tell us.
Please! We will! Target here! It's Batman!
Get Mr. Stag some more. See if you can help him remember where he put those files.
Want some more?
Batman, I kind of hoped you'd put up more of a fight.
Those soldiers have got Stag, and from the look of him, he won't last much longer. I need to save him.
Where are the files?
I'm not telling you!
You want us to cut off your fingers? I don't mind. We start with the fingers, and see how high we go before you tell us. You! Hit Mr. Stag some more! See if you can help him remember where he put those files.
You big kidder. You don't fool me. Bats? Bats!
Those soldiers have got Stag, and from the look of him, he won't last much longer. I need to save him.
Where are the files?
I'm not telling you!
You want us to cut off your fingers? I don't mind. We start with the fingers.
Location. Maintain position. Get out of there now.
want it to end like this, Batman. I kind of hoped you put up more of a fight.
Those soldiers have got Stag, and from the look of him, he won't last much longer. I need to save him.
Where are the files?
I'm not telling you!
You want us to cut off your fingers? I don't mind. We start with the...
Batman! It's Batman!
Hypnotize Stag some more. See if you can help him remember where he put those files.
Keep on him!
Predictable, Batman! Attack him now!
Who's gonna fight crime now? Robin?
Those soldiers have got Stag, and from the look of him, he won't last much longer. I need to save him.
Where are the files?
I'm not telling you!
You want us to cut off your fingers? I don't mind. We start with the fingers and see how high we go before you tell us.
Please!
We will find them, you know. We've got crews tearing this place apart. The longer it takes, the more you hurt. Choice is yours.
They can't have them. They're mine.
Correction. We're yours. Soon there'll be scarecrows and you'll be dead. You just need to be
dead.
You!
Feel that? Defend yourself! I thought you were meant to be good! Now, rush him!
Don't head towards the light, Bruce. It's not fair. They'll never let me in.